growing up as a child, my uncle used to sexually abuse me and telling me that it's all my fault.
I always wanted that American dream. You know, I always wanted the White House, the picket fence, the car, the kids, and the dogs. However, I wasn't making the right choices because I was drinking.
I have bipolar disorder, and I was having panic attacks. I was unable to even think.
Waking up to a new sunrise, looking back from the other side, I can see now with open eyes.
So I carry this guilt inside because I didn't know any better.
My priority was to drink to mask that shame, yet it created more shame.
Fear itself did control everything. And instead of drawing closer to Christ, I pulled back.
Darkest water and deepest pain, I wouldn't trade it for anything. 'Cause my brokenness brought me to you, and these wounds are a story you'll use.
The only way I could subside all the pain I was going through inside is by drinking alcohol since the age of 8.
It was so terrible that I feel that God did lead me to come to the mission so we could deal with the fear.
I went to detox. And then I was told about the Capital City Rescue Mission, and there was a bed available for me.
So I'm thankful for the scars, 'cause without them I wouldn't know your heart. And I know they'll always tell of who you are. So forever I am thankful for the scars.
When I first went through the doors of the mission, I was fearful of the unknown. I didn't know what God had in store for me.
When I first arrived to the Capital City Rescue Mission, I felt like a whole weight was taken off my shoulders. You know, I felt like I was actually at home.
Here, I found out God loves me and God forgives me. Then the shame started to just lift. And that was like, wow, really?
No, I don't have to fear anymore. So I'm thankful for the scars, 'cause without them I wouldn't know.
I am the program manager now at the Capital City Rescue Mission New Faith Program for women and children. Now I'm able to help other women who are struggling with the same issues.
Today I have been set free from the guilt I've been carrying. I am a manager at my job right now, and I am studying to be a general manager.
Coming to Capital City Rescue Mission has changed my fear into faith. God has enriched my life. He's given me the ability to do a job where I can go and I can not even have to say anything, but people know that I serve Christ.
I found the victory. I'm thankful for your scars, 'cause without them I wouldn't know your heart. And with my life I'll tell of who you are. So forever I am thankful.
I'm not afraid anymore. I don't wake up scared anymore. I serve God. I help people. So God has restored everything.
There is hope. There is God. There is new life. Yeah.
Today I have been set free from the guilt I've been carrying for so many, many years.
God took my past and turned it into my future.